Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Frank Avrush.
We knew him as the great entertainer, our very own man about town. Whether portraying our beloved Bozo during a kinder and gentler age on TV.
Bozo, Bozo, always laugh, never frown. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the Clown.
Or on the news telling us exactly where to go in the 90s, Frank Avrush is truly a man for all seasons.
I've done it all. I've done radio, I've done TV, I've done booth announcing, disc jockey shows.
Well, here we are with another ding-dong dandy.
For 12 years as Bozo the Clown, he charmed us all.
Oh, Nelly, I'm glad you're here today. We got all kinds.
Kids clamored to get on the show, and parents started making appointments with the family TV. Bozo the Clown was one of the first Boston broadcasts to be syndicated to every major U.S. market.
And a lot of people, when they talk to me now, they sort of hesitant to bring out, you know, how could this suave, somewhat sophisticated guy be this guy with the big red orange hair and the big shoes and act crazy? And I said, you know, that was one of the highlights of my career.
Bozo, Bozo.